what I've done, I've got off the edge of this bar just a little bit. You know, like I said, it'll drop off to 8 to 10 feet on the edge, and it'll go up to 2 to 4 feet on top of this bar. And like I said, there's some bait hanging around on the side of it. So see if we can't pick one of these big ones up off the side of this bar while they're, you know, not up here actually chasing. So I'll just take the bait to them instead of the bait, you know, them have to go look for it. I'm going to bring it to them just right down the edge of these bars. You know, and the two baits I've got, like I said, this bait here, it's a 4.0 square bill, and it's an oyster color, so it kind of mimics that shad and those gizzards a little bit. And it's got a really ratty wobble to it, and it's like all of our square bills that hunts. So it's not just that it goes perfectly straight. I mean, it'll dart. If it hits something, it'll flip out. But it'll run a little bit to the right, and it'll hunt over to the left. And that's a major key, is having a bait that literally hunts besides just running exactly straight. I mean, you don't want it running way far to the right or to the left if you have to tune it. But like I said, with our Strike King baits, usually when they come out of the box, they're pre-tuned and they're pretty daggone close.